Hello, everyone. I'm Don Poier, alongside Bob Elliot, and welcome to Arco Arena for tonight's game. And we're underway here in the first quarter.
Hang on to your seat. This promises to be a good one.
The 76ers control the ball. Pass to Geiger. Passes off to Iverson. He pulls the trigger. Divots collects the rebound. Gives it off to Weber. Sends it to Bibby. Dishes off to Weber. With the hook. Oh, my goodness.
Chris Weber.
Let's go. Come on.
Defensive foul to number 4, Chris Weber.
That's his first personal. Team foul, number 1. Geiger makes it. He misses the second. Fires away. Not there. Mutombo with the hook. He gets the bucket.
Mutombo.
Picks up the defensive foul.
Number 9, George Lynch. That's the first foul in the last 2 minutes.
With the hook, got it! Answer. He pump fakes. No good. Puts up the shot. Geiger for 2.
Matt Geiger.
Passes off to Bibby.
Jump out.
1 minute.
Puts up the jumper. Nope. Puts up the jumper.
Geiger has got to do a better job on a defensive glass.
Well, he's got to screen out, use that rump, and push somebody out of the way. The Kings can't buy a basket right now, Bob.
You know, sometimes you just never know what's going to happen. The basket looked real good during the shoot-around. Not now.
Shoots. No.
Mutombo needs to keep pulling down those offensive boards.
With the jump hook. Count it, baby.
It can be Mutombo.
Takes the shot. Christie comes up empty.
The 76ers got to do a better job on the defensive glass out there, Don. They're getting eaten up right now.
Back to Lynch. They'll play for the last shot as the shot clock is turned off.
Let's see what they can do, Don. They've got the rock.
After 1, the 76ers lead the Kings 9-4. Second quarter underway, Bob.
They need to come out strong here in the second, Don. They've had better starts in the past. Put the first quarter behind them and just play your game in the second.
Christie, hook fake. Boom, baby.
Doug Christie. The assist to Mike Bibby.
Iverson with the fake. He misses the jumper. He can't buy a basket now, Bob.
He's just trying to force it too much, Don. He needs to get that ball up at somebody else's height.
With the shot, off target. Geiger grabs it. Pass to Lynn. Dishes off to Snow. To Mount Matumbo. Shoots. He can't find the hole. He has 5 rebounds. Got it.
Sacramento was too slow getting into the double team there, Don.
Stolen.
Geiger has done a great job in hounding his man on the defensive end.
Iverson with the jumper. He couldn't get it to fall. He's not stroking the shot like usual, Bob.
And that's the time to give it up. Do something different. You know, you just can't keep yoking these things up there.
To Iverson. Pass to Lynch.
1 minute remaining.
He puts up the jumper. Lynch is off target with the 2. Iverson buries the jumper. Matumbo takes the jumper. Dishes off to D-Bot. Puts up the shot. D-Bot misses the 2. Pass to Geiger. For 3, he doesn't get the basket. At halftime, Philadelphia leads 17-10. Third quarter play in the way, Bob. What do you think? I know the home crowd isn't too happy.
Sacramento can't panic. Sure, they're behind, but if they keep them close, they come to the game plan and not force anything, they can come back to the table. Lynch can't find the hoop right now, Don.
Geiger hits it. That's 7 points for the former Yellow Jacket. Takes his jumper. No.
The Kings are really making them pay for not putting a body on them on the offensive glass.
To Geiger. He puts up the J.
My man found his stroke out there.
Eric Snow.
1-2. Stojakovic goes up. The 76ers are losing almost every battle on the defensive boards. Christie off the glass.
Christie.
The answer pulls the trigger. He buries the shot.
1 minute to go in the third quarter.
Sewell shoots. He makes the jumper.
Weber. The assist to number 10, Mike Bibby.
Mount Matumbo hits it. Grabs the board.
Defensive foul.
Snow is whistled for the defensive foul.
That's the first foul in the last 2 minutes.
Puts it up. Got it.
The 76ers need to get in the passing lanes to make things difficult for the offense, Don.
Iverson with the shot.
Allen
got it.
Iverson, the assist to number 9, George Lynch.
They trail after three quarters, Bob. Change of strategy for them in the fourth.
They're not out of it yet. They need to keep their composure and not play panic basketball.
Puts up the shot. No good. That's 6 boards for the former first round pick. Pass to Christie. Puts up the shot. Stojakovic can't find the hole. Finger roll.
Stojakovic.
Go. To Mount Matumbo. Takes the jumper.
Mutombo has been getting great position on the glass, Don. At this stage of the game, your big man got to crash the boards hard and come up with every defensive rebound.
Fires away. Got it.
Philadelphia got to get out on them shooters.
With the shot, he misses the J.
The Kings got to do a better job on the defensive glass out there, Don. They're getting eaten up right now.
Bibby fakes the shot. Yes!
Timeout, Philadelphia.
They should play for the last shot here, Don. Either they miss and the game goes in OT, or they hit it and the game is over.
Shot clock is dead. With a hook. Oh, count it, baby. The Kings on a 7-0 run. Puts it up. Got it.
Allen Iverson, the assist to Eric Snow.
This game is going into OT. Well, what can I say, Bob? We've got overtime action here. It's anyone's game.
Let's see who's going to step up in OT, Don. It's been an unbelievable game so far.
The Kings control the team. That was just a huge play. Did you see the hang time he got?
Don, I've never seen something like that before.
Trigger. He misfires.
The 76ers are really making this team pay for not boxing them out on offensive glass.
That's the first foul in the final 2 minutes.
Mutombo sinks the first. Foul shot is no good. Lynch now has 5 rebounds. Nails the J.
Remaining in overtime.
Devon with the J.
But the Kings are really making this team pay for not boxing them out on the offensive play.
Bibby, no good. To the answer. Gives it off to Lynch for 3. That's 9 boards for the 11-year veteran. Shoots. Lynch can't find the hole.
The Kings are not stealing their men on the defensive glass right now.
Sacramento down to its last timeout.
Sacramento.
Got 5 rebounds. Pass to Snow. He shoots from half court. The final score, Philadelphia 36, Sacramento 33.